just like to say 14 years ago, when my brother passed away, Jem was with us. She was our family. She comforted us. She grieved with us. Every day we would go to the cemetery and she would come with us. She was like our younger sister. And while she was transitioning, transferring work, she stayed with us for a year. And we got to know her as part of our family. We didn't know she was sick. But you know, our busy lives, sometimes we get so caught up with our own lives. If we had known that she was sick, we would have been, there more often for her. She taught us a lot of self-sacrificing love, how to live each day as if it's your last time, how to love, how to express your gratitude and your love for others. I just want to say that it's such a shock for us that she's gone, but she will always be with us. In fact, we took a picture of all the girls in the family and she was in it. And every time I go up the stairs, I see her face smiling. So we will live as if she's still here with us. But I know we will see her again when God calls us. She will, the next time she wakes up, she will see Jesus' face calling her home. We will be with each other for eternity. I just want to say to the family that we love you guys and that you will always be with us. Thank you. Thank you for sharing her to us. And she also became a part of our family. Thank you.